Viva IFM, viva! Awe mbushu wa maukholu, awe! Panze na masela, panze! Awe mbushu wa Ramaphosa, awe! Long live IFM, long live! Woza etme, woza! Woza etme, woza! Tata IFM, tata! Tata IFM, tata! Forward to victory, forward! Forward to victory, forward! Thank you very much. Our chairperson, Advocate Mpofu, our Deputy President, Secretary General, Deputy Secretary General, the Treasurer General, members of the Central Command Team, members of the Gauteng PCT, and all RCT members of all regions in Gauteng, chairpersons and secretaries of all provinces, members of the EFF, in particular the ground forces. We are here today because of your hard work. Members of the diplomatic corps, members of the media, fellow South Africans at home, watching through all types of facilities, we greet you in the name of the economic freedom. Fighters, I'm told that former president of Nigeria, Goodluck Jonathan, is also with us here, coming to observe the elections in South Africa on behalf of Electoral Institute for Sustainable Democracy in Africa. We welcome you, Mr. President. You are not a president of Nigeria alone. You are our president because Africa is one. Comrades and all colleagues who are with the former president, comrades, I'm happy to be here. I will not have been anywhere else except being with you here at the Orlando Stadium. My grandmother would have wanted me to be here. She knew that today I will not be with her, but I will be with you. And she left me in the good hands of the ground forces of the EFF. So I am not an orphan, because you can't be an orphan when you are a father of so many children. You are a parent and you must always provide leadership. My family appreciate all messages of condolences from the EFF, from the ground forces, from South Africans, and all political parties who have sent us messages of condolences. We appreciate that, and it is your messages which are keeping us going. We also want to thank the leaders of political parties, religious leaders, traditional leaders, and all leaders who took time to call us and to send us messages. We thank you for the support. My grandmother meant everything to me. I am because of her. If it was not of her contribution, I will not be anything. She was with me, and not only me, but my entire family during difficult times. When we say we come from poor family, It doesn't mean our grandmother did not struggle to feed us. We were fed, but it was difficult. She provided leadership because she knew that she had no option but to tswara thipa ka bogaleng. That's what our mothers are to all of us. So I am happy that I did everything for my grandmother, and not only her, for the grandmothers of South Africa, because I'm inspired by her to look after the elderly people who can't take care of themselves. My confidante is no more. The person who always believed in me and always encouraged me to soldier on. Even when we went through recent difficult times, she stood by me and believed and always believed in my innocence. When the detractors accused me of all types of things, I always knew that my grandmother is always there to support me. Fighters, I don't want to talk about her because today, Chairperson, is not about her. We will bury her on Saturday and we'll talk about it. I'm here to talk about you, that you are amazing ground forces of the EFF. I'm here to talk about you because you have made miracles. You have shaken the ANC. The ANC is very scared of you. The ANC is shaking in Gauteng. The ANC is shaking in Limpopo. The ANC is shaking in Eastern Cape, in Northwest, in Northern Cape, in KwaZulu Natal. Those things that comrades are doing in Natal are not only shaking the ANC, are shaking me and the leaders of the EFF. Natal is showing us flames. That which Natal is doing is unexpected. We are proud of you, fighters. We are proud of the fighters in Western Cape. We never expected that we will shake the racist DA in Western Cape. They are shaking. Comrades, you ran a pitiful campaign. Comrades, you ran a dignified campaign. Comrades, you ran a disciplined campaign. Even when you were provoked by agent provocateurs, you never gave them an opportunity to be involved in violence. You avoided violence not because you are scared. You are not scared, you are not cowards, but because you knew that violence will disrupt victory on the 8th of May. When you win, you don't disrupt your victory. Comrades, you shaked them to a point where that racist VC of Wits University confessed that he never expected EFF in the suburbs. Such a self-hating Indian brother says he never expected the poor in Gauteng, the poor in KwaMhlanga, in KwaZulu-Natal. Let's tell you, Umhlanga and Gauteng and Sandton, they are what they are because of the poor who come from Alexander, who come from Umlazi and work in those places. We came to Gauteng, we came to Umlazi, we went to Sandton, We are not looking for you, Habib. We are looking for the cleaners. We are looking for domestic workers. We are looking for what you used to call garden boys and girls. Those are our people. You know why we put posters for them in Houghton? It is because they leave Alexandra and Umlazi at 5 o'clock in the morning and come back home at 8 o'clock in the evening. They don't get chance to meet the EFF. They don't get chance to see the posters of the EFF. We go where they are. Warata urati mwana muloi refitile santene refitile umhlanga. We are everywhere. Bautlo botloko ba tlabea. They thought we were a Mickey Mouse organization. Now they realize we are a force to be reckoned with. You cannot talk the future of South Africa without the EFF. We are the future of South Africa. Leibana, 5 years looks like this. Look at 5 years in Orlando Stadium. 5 years looks like this. Who would have thought, who would have imagined today the EFF is saying to South Africa, we are finishing 5 years. They gave us a year, they gave us 2 years, they gave us 3 years, we are finishing five. They say we are going to kill each other in our next conference. Ishebeng mo Facebook conference ya EFF. It is going to be the most peaceful, the most disciplined conference. Why? We are inspired by African children. We want to liberate an African child. We are fighting for African children. Comrades, what shocks me again, Deputy President, is the grannies who are coming to EFF event. In 2013, in 2014, in 2016, we didn't have old people in our events. Today, old people come to the events of the EFF because they know that EFF is the future of their children. Bakhekolo ba EFF ba tletse mo ha se ba le ba reng ba tsena di stadium ba reng ha ba tsena di voting station ba re re nyaka mogalabe. Awa, the EFF gogos know that Mandela is no more. Mandela is resting in Qunu peacefully. They know that Mandela has handed over the baton to a younger generation. And that younger generation is in the EFF. Lefura la ngwana ke ho rongwa. Rena re batla ho rongwa ke lona batswadi ba rona. Tloela ngo roma ba khalabe ko parliamenteng ha ba sana energy. Haba fita parlamente mba robala. Haleke na ko stationing. Leskare rinyaka mokhalave. Le rinyaka mushimani wa rena. Rinyaka malema. Wa ubali energy. Ayo rchiela le fasi. Atarife le fasi. Afeba na bare na mishumo. Because the future of South Africa is in the jobs, is in the land. We are here to serve our people. Re batswadi ba rena, our parents at home, Bonang Cyril Ramaphosa, ha tsena ko stadium, o palla le ko emisha letsoho, o betha ke ditlhabi, ha re wa emisha ore, wa bona hore ntwe e tshofetse. Ramaphosa o fedile ha yo di tshadi khomu ska mogotsi wa Zuma. They are all old, they must go to old age or straight to prison. Tloela batho bao, they are too old. Retenye, send us to go and represent you. Re na re 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 bana ba lena makhura ngwana ke go rongwa batswa di bak are stop embotsotsi bonne ba lutswe tsa di chelete ba sa le femetsi ba sa le femetlakase ba sa le feditsela for the past 25 years nonsense ya stop ka di 8. We must bring that nonsense to an end on the 8th of May. Political apartheid is over. We still have economic apartheid. Hey, when a actara yau acta mo TV in the art industry, why are you voting for the ANC? Why are you campaigning for the ANC? Because batubao babatela makhuwa adi ektara more money than you, yet you are doing the same job. Randburg, Midrand, why do you behave like you have arrived? Because you know that you are swimming in a pool of debt. Where you are working, they are paying whites more money than black people, yet you are doing the same job. That's what we mean by economic apartheid. Political freedom without economic freedom is meaningless. Rebata ore, how fetcha o vota? When you finish voting on the 8th of May, when you go to apply for a bond, go FNB, they must give it to you. Whether you are black or not, they must not charge you more than they do with white people. Why do they hate black people so much? They are charging us more when we apply for a bond, less than what they are charging white people. Comrades, why are the farm owners white people only? When we say economic freedom, we mean that black people will own productive farms. Comrades, we still have places called ghetto. This township here, when it was designed, the whole of Soweto, it was not for human settlement. It was designed like a prison. That's why the entrance is one, the exit is one. It was prison because the slaves were supposed to go and work in town. And when they finish working in town, they must come back to the prison here. And when you leave this place at night to town, you are going to be arrested. Nothing has changed here to reflect that this is a place for settlement. It is still a ghetto. It is still a rejected place. 25 years did not do anything to make this place look better than Randburg. It is still worse than Randburg, worse than Sandton, worse than everywhere else where you find a white person. These people failed to restore the dignity of African children. On the 8th of May, it is not a voting day. It's an economic freedom day. We must go and get our economic freedom. Bokoko ha ba re ba lokeletsa chelete ba kenya 10 rand. Ha re batle 10 rand, How na increase ya 10 rand? 10 rand it's a joke. Right, double a go EFF, chelete ya bonkhono le bra kholo, because you deserve more. Khale ba li jama tso, they were not paying you money. You are the ones who made this country to be what it is. You must be rewarded. It is your time, gogos, to eat. You have been watching them eating. Bale fama shade di. Now you are going to eat. Harebatle hu ijadi politician. Renyaka chelete iye gobung kono ebebona ba tswarang chelete. Le bana ba kreyang child grant. Rai dabula barata barate bata bona. Bata bona banaba ma Afrika ba padima retlobula di kreche. We want a kreche everywhere where there is a settlement. Or banaba, we must teach them when they are still young. We must open clinics every ward 24 hours. Bonkhono abana le ditlhabi ha ba kene mo kliniki. By tole ibuti, eskaba kliniki fela. It must have equipment. Fighters, rebata free education. The leader of the student command, we want free education. Not in two ANC lefanyo na ye ukaringi free education. As a free education. Ye ba refanyo na no ke ampur free education. Almost. In the EFF, we are going to give you free education, no registration fee. Otsena ka reverse fell. How to read the results? How passite the results? When you are fine, how will moto? Okay, now bele pampiri ya the result ko pile. Ora ke batlu bua le wena, bua le the result ke tseo. That's who I am. That should be the only requirement for admission at tertiary level. For as long as you are academically deserving, you must enter, whether you've got money or not. Your metric result is money. It's better than money. Let your metric result secure you a seat at FET College. Secure you a seat at university. We want an educated nation. We don't want to brag that there are millions on social grants. You must be ashamed. Why millions on social grants? We want hundreds on social grants and millions on graduation day. That's where millions must be. Why are you bragging about social grants? That you are giving so many people social grants. Let's brag about how many have graduated this year. How many jobs are we giving them? Our people don't want social grants. They want better jobs, better salary, so that they can feed themselves, so that they can build proper houses for themselves. Bano chiadi social grants, bano chiadi RDP houses. Why? Because abana option. And because there is no option, reto lefa the RDP house, reto lefa the social grants, but that is not a permanent solution. The permanent solution is education. The first solution to poverty is education. The second solution to poverty is education. The third solution to poverty is education. We want an educated nation. ANC, ichababa tubau rutea. Why? Because they are reasoning. Habanyake batho ba o reasona. They want to turn South Africa into a zombie fight nation. How ru wa bolela bare just keep her. When you try to talk, but don't talk too much. We gave you RTP house. Hey, una le meola wako kolini ko northwest. Ola babola ile ngwana hai. Baru utswitse sunflower. ANC went to build a house. On the day of opening that house officially, she came out wearing an EFF t-shirt. And then they said to her, now take out the t-shirt, otherwise we won't give you the house. Argovona, lekano unkantu yeya lenai, latamaliona. Highly t-shirt yona, haki chule, because keba tuba EFF, baba lwelele maburu, batisha justice in my house. Oscar rata t-shirt of fitter future. Yabana bahao. Khaleli diapara di t-shirt. Liaperi t-shirt ya Mandela. Mereko dololo. Liapara t-shirt ya Mbeki. Bariki economisti. Mereko dololo. Nto dololo. Liapara liskipa. Satoye kulu. Yeukariki ya patanate. Silimela. Halena dinto. Halisebeti, banabalona, ba graduatile, they are still unemployed. Kaurata di kipa, South Africa tuela urata skipa, rata future ya bana, bahau, rata future ya South Africa. Hey, we are compromised here in this country by the love of t-shirts. Every time you are toying, you are blocking the roads, you are burning tires. When the elections come, they give you t-shirts, you forget. Ya yampunyani aleba. South Africa, let us vote for the hope of the hopeless masses of our people. Renyaga batho ba foslo ras, bakatle o. Batokoza, baeme kama utubari enough, it's enough. Kadi 8, it's a May. Renyaka the whole of Soweto. It's a Maye. Hainali skipa sa ANC. Siapare mwanesu. Haute nakakua uvotele EFF. Uska influencer ki skipa sa ANC. Haute abao siapara. Nkaskipa seu tibe munyako kasona. So wetu tiba minyako mamati. Tiba nkaskipa sa ANC. Kenekili kwa Northern Cape. Bari. Hey, keza door to door. Ko Northern Cape. Meo mungwaba ala mo nancha skipa sa ANC. Ari skipa se Julius. Reakoropa moman. Problem about your quality. Has it tswarimetsi? Yalo today, kebatla President Ramaphosa increase our quality ya dikipa tsa ANC. Ha di tswarimetsi, re batla o koropa ka tsona. Tembisa, Winnie Mandela squatter camp. You can't be named after an icon and do things that are not consistent with Winnie Mandela. Tembisa, Winnie Mandela, the whole of Tembisa, enough is enough. Harisanya ka di toilete, ta di mobile, rebata di toilete, ta uflasha, ko Winnie Mandela squatter camp. David Thorn, Mandela Park, Orange Farm, Ivory Park, Alexandra, the people of Alex, you know your problems. Bana ba yake maoto. ANC has forgotten about the children of the poor in Alex. That is a home of the EFF. Rebata every vote in all those places. So Jangube, Mabopani, Mamelodi, and Gauteng, those are the places of the EFF. Kadi 80, we are not going to sleep until the last supporter of the EFF has voted. Hare Robale, we are going to take all our voters out to go and vote. Sidibe, the whole of Sidibe, Bali Libet, ANC has forgotten about Sidibe. ANC Libet, Everton, Habasana Tabale Everton, Hobata Lena, Halio voter on the 8th, Batuba Sharpeville, the people of Sidibe, the whole of Sidibe. How na government, how na the maspala, the will, Steven, stand up on the 8th and do the right thing that will restore the dignity of the children of Africa on the 8th of May. West Rand is a ghost town. The mine equates. Banaba sebeti, even the mines that are there, Abairibana bautswa go West Rand. Arieng but ba West Rand. Ka di 8 tsa May, go and vote for the mines. Because EFF iri di mine di panka adie ka matsong abantu. Let the people of West Rand own the mines. Let the people of South Africa own the banks. Comrades, I got a shock when I went to Northern Cape. I entered a shack where I found an old woman without legs. She stays in a shack with her husband. They are both old. There is no toilet in that shack. The old woman does not have a wheelchair. Kabe ke botsanta temolo kere me ha nya ka u ya toilet o bereka yoang are ke amukuka ka muisha ko segweng kare ha mukuka o muisha segweng. Is there a counselor here? Our counselor outing, he knows our problem. They've not done anything about it. Lau kamufa wheelchair, that old woman, how na moe kata maanteng, because there are no roads in that area. Those are the forgotten people of South Africa. We must make sure that we remember those people. Comrades, an organization or a government that can't take care of disabled people, it tells you that you are nothing. Because you must be able to do for those who can't do for themselves. Then we'll trust that for all of us who can do for ourselves, you'll do much better. How can a disabled person apply for an RDP house? No disabled person should apply for an RDP house. It must be automatic. We know all disabled people. They are all earning disability money. Disability money must go hand in hand with an RDP house. All disabled people in South Africa, literally national chair, all of them, not a single one of them, should stay without a house. And they are not many. They are not many. We can have in each and every province a special project to house the disabled people. Once you help a disabled person, those who are around that person, even when they don't have houses themselves, you will hear them saying, I deserve it. Even if I don't have, but this one deserves it better than me. We must have government, yaubale pelo, yaubale ukwela batho botlhoko. We need government that cares about disabled people. Teachers, your profession has been destroyed by the ANC, helped by SATU. If you are a teacher, you want a better salary, you want us to restore the dignity of a teaching profession, do the right thing on the 8th. Policemen, Harbulela saw pasa ka di 8, ibile lena le vote ka di 7. O tswere tlo o re ko vote ya ka re pasa e machone se. Arisanyaka a policeman waobale pasa ko machone se. We want to pay police very well. We want police to be rewarded so that they are motivated to fight crime. Let's go bribe ke ditsotsi le lwantse ditsotsi ha le mokrea are wa le bribe ha le tlo mofa ka di haka boy jedi 1 le mofa ka tsai 2 or wa rtella mfana ha ring ke tjotjo. We are the police under the government of the EFF. We don't have tolerance for corruption. We don't have tolerance for abusers of women. We don't have tolerance for crime. Mapodisa etankenu mo EFF cheleta le nashi relefe yona rebe rele promote relefe di promotion ke khale o le constable ba utsela ba fana di position ka di fane. Here is your party. We don't promote by surname. We don't promote by proximity. We don't promote by political affiliation. We promote by years of service and discipline and dedication. We need those types of policemen. All men in uniform. Tloelang uthuntsha di protesters. Abantu ba toitoya leska ba thunya habalwe banyaka justice. There is a difference between demanding justice and fighting. When we march, when we barricade the roads, it is because the criminals in the offices are not delivering to us. If those criminals were delivering, we're not going to block the roads, we're not going to bend the tire. So go and shoot the real criminals, not us, the people who are demanding justice. Mapodisa aba le rumile hore le tle re thuntse thuntse ja o di mo policeman o ska le bancha straight thuntsa go di re tla chaba ha re chaba o re mathisa ha o re tswara o re tsware o re lese o re tsware o re lese o re kitima le wena man o tlo mbora nya go le tswara mo man. Hey, we don't want bloody thirsty police. We don't want self-hating police. A black policeman that enjoys shooting at black people. You want to shoot? Are you thirsty to shoot? Go to the Tun House and shoot at Makhashule, the real criminal. You want to shoot? Go to Parliament. That Parliament is full of thugs and criminals. Go and shoot them randomly. Don't select. Ditsotsi ditemola Alexander bo Paul Mashatile bo David Makura bo Mike Maile habatsi bo rchelete ya Alexandra renewal ikayona but they were responsible for that money. Are you looking for criminals? I gave you names. Go and look for them. Arrest the bastard straight to jail. Okara letse bo di tsotsi di kae. Ke na le list mo. Zuma number 1. Tswarang tsotsi eo. E latele ko ba re ke Ramaphosa wa o befa o. Le na again. Ramaphosa salele molesa kwa Marikana. Till today le amolesa ke chomi ya lena. What type of police are you? Le bona tsotsi it's my address at the stadium. Tsotsi e pleke wrong in Chiko Union Building. Ramaphosa is not supposed to be in Union Building. Ramaphosa o tsantsu ba le mo Sun City Prison. That's where he deserved to be. Le tsamaya ba re ke lena mapodisa VIP protection le protector tsotsi ye ba reng ke ba thabile Dlamini ya utswa chelete ya bakhekolo ya sasa tswara motho le ska le bala nomvula mkonyana ka busasa chelete ya busasa aba ya di khotsa utswa mo vomitation di khotse la di jile a di vomit. Comrades, our police, after the 8th of May, we are going to help you to fight crime because we are going to have a rapport and understanding between communities and police. We are the same WhatsApp group. We don't want crime. We want to defeat crime. Omongwe le omongwe wa betha mosadi. There must be locked up. Anyone that goes around perpetuating violence against women, anyone that looks down at women, anyone that doesn't listen to an argument because that argument is made by a female, you need to talk to yourself because on a level third, these people are not women. These people are not men. We are all human beings. We must listen to each other's arguments. You don't listen to women. You don't listen to each other because you are scared you'll be defeated with facts. Under EFF government, women will own more than 50% of the land because they are the majority in South Africa. Basadi batlo re tswara papa eno nao ke tukisha o ke pereke mo khopolo. Women are going to be in charge. Even here in the EFF, women are in charge. Agrowa ba bona bo mandi sauri abara loki. They are in charge of the EFF. Now we are sending them to government. Women must run department. Women must be HODs. Women must be DGs. Women must lead us from the front. Because women can be better leaders. They've always been better leaders. Because if you say you can't be led by women, it means you are saying you can't be led by Winnie Mandela. And how na le botata le Winnie? You are not different to those who wanted to destroy her. Not because she did anything wrong. They had a problem with her because she was an African woman. How can we be led by an African woman? Everything. That they are accusing Winnie of doing. Okay. Arche Winnie, rimemo. Arche Zuma, rimemo. Reba compare. Let's compare the two. Zuma uno pilari and I was in a struggle. That's why he didn't go to school. Winnie was in a struggle and she went to school. Winnie was in prison. Zuma was in prison. Zuma did worse things than anyone in South Africa. Whatever Zuma kam kwa rtwenje nga onane. We forgive everyone. Zuma takes number one when it comes to messing up South Africa. Mara Zuma became a president for 10 years. Why? It's a man. Because it's a man. Any woman who would have done what Zuma did, she will not even be an additional member. Because you judge them harshly more than how you judge men. Yet, we are all human beings. A liberation, economic freedom without emancipation of women economically, it means nothing. It's a wasted freedom. Because when you say people are oppressed economically, women are oppressed three times than men economically. One, because they are women. Two, because they are Africans. Three, because they are a working class. They are at the receiving end of the economic oppression. That's why they must benefit more than all of us. Comrades, when we say economic freedom, it's not economic freedom without white people. In the EFF, we don't say we are driving whites to the sea. We have a problem with old white people who are used to being bosses, who are used to calling our mothers and fathers boys and girls. Mara, the young white people, don't be like your parents. Do away with that attitude. If you are white and you are young, and you took the behavior of your parents, you've got yourself to blame. A young person, a white young person in South Africa, your home is EFF. Why? Because EFF is fighting for equality. EFF is not fighting for blacks to oppress whites. No. We are fighting to be equal to whites. We are fighting against white privilege. We are fighting against white arrogance. We are not fighting against white people. They know that, white people, because our documents and policies are written in English. They understand what we are fighting for more than anyone. You know what is their problem? Equality. When you say we want to be equal to whites, yes, because the first black person they know is a domestic worker. The second black person they know is a gardener. The third one they know is a tailor at the shop. And when they go to school, the people who are doing maintenance and gardening, they are black people. So when you say we want you to be equal to black people, they imagine all those people. Like, I'm going to be equal to Phineas. How is that possible? They are scared of that. They know EFF is not the most violent organization. The most violent organization in South Africa is the ANC. That's why they were removing our posters. That's why they were provoking our fighters. But we never responded with violence. We are not fighting against whites. We are fighting to sit on the dinner table. White people, you will no longer eat alone. We are coming to sit on the dinner table. And if you are refusing us on a dinner table, we are going to destroy that dinner table. No one is going to eat until all of us in South Africa eat from the same dinner table. That's what we are fighting for. Why are you closing us out? Are you happy? For 25 years, you are eating alone. We are watching you through a small window. It's enough. Siyangena. Siyangena nge for sure at the dinner table. We are going straight to the dinner table. No one is going to exclude us yet. Hey, if you want to be excluded because you want to appear nice before white people, go on. Rena, we are talking the truth here. We are not fighting whites. We have never called for their killing. Hey, the only thing we have called is, let's sit together on a dinner table. You are no longer going to sit alone. It is not sustainable. It is dangerous to continue sitting alone. Why? The table may be destroyed. Regafta ra ra tafula nyane ra ra di yonyana jeja wela kwa khakala go. Ar fetja we ra ge ba tsamaya ka re fetja we ra ba tlotsa maya ke. Ape mo ase a bo bona. He ba tsamaya ra di topa di yotjela ra di cleaner ra shala ri di ya ke tsa rena. Ke di mine tsa rena. Ke di banka tsa rena. Ke di farm tsa rena. Ke di insurance policy tsa rena. There is no one who brought land here. You either share the land or go to the next flight. Go to the next flight. There is no more farming alone. There is no more owning a call center alone. Yes, we will work in the call center. Yes, we will answer the phones because we are the shareholders. We are working in our company. End of the month, salary. End of financial year, dividends. That is the future of South Africa. We earn twice. When the farmers become the owners, when the farm workers become the owners of the farms, you don't stop farming. You are your own boss. We are not calling for laziness here. Harinyake batho ba utswafa ro bereka lefase ha o ka se bereka lefase ru file lefase o le motho montsu. You are a sell out umpimpi. You are proving white right ba rena re tsebo bereka lefase ka baka la ha o thomkop. Work the land. Stop making people laugh at black people. Let us work the land. Black people are not lazy. We can't give you the land. And you say, now I'm my own boss. I'm no longer working. Comrades, it is very difficult to be your own boss. Because if you don't work, there is no salary. And you can't march against the boss because you are the boss. Arye Robereg. Retuelo Chwafa. Retloelo tswa re fa mabaka or why re ka sebereke di femedietla. All the industries must be opened, must be owned by our people. Comrades, bana ba ba rena ba bolaiwa go di university when they are fighting for free education. No one must be killed. Rena Peter and as fast. Yeah, EFF, it doesn't pay rent every month. Repatela annually. Once we admit you, we pay for the rent the whole year. We give you material. We give you everything. The only thing we are going to give you monthly is your stipend. Whether chelete o le a iya bana ba ka hore a le iji ke mathata a lena re swantse re le rute how to use money when you are still at school. Let's give you money. The first month you eat it in 2 days, is finished. Next month you will respect it. You will know I must eat bit by bit, bit by bit, otherwise this thing will be finished. Let the children be given money. South Africans, we must stop being complainants and saying the children are wasting their allocation. They are not. They are learning how to use money. One day, they are going to be the best in using money. So go university, go FET, banaba kena, retlopa tela di rumu, harinya ki banaba mo UJ, baba rentile mo di rumu mo Soweto, landlord pila ya kobona. When are you paying me? I'm not paid. Out. We don't want you to be having a headache. Ya rente, wena khona buka, lesa rente to the government. Just concentrate and become the best at school. You must not have a headache of rental. Comrades, I want to say to all who are saying they are not going to vote because they don't see how the vote helped them. You are committing a suicide, because by not voting, you are giving the ANC power, because the ANC voters will go and vote on the 8th. They don't say because you didn't vote, they won't announce the results. The results are going to be announced with or without you. The best thing, vote. Little hello, Mamela Batbaring, Bona, they are not voting. Most people who are saying they are not voting is ANC people, because they are not happy in the ANC. They want to make it a general problem. It's not our general problem. Narrow vote agadi 8. Whether we now vote or our vote, the ANC la underground, Rewona, we are not going to listen to that argument. The journalists, majority of them, say, hey, there is no party that I can vote for. Hey, there's no, I've been looking around. You know why? They are ANC. They are ANC. They are not happy with Ramaphosa. Maybe they were Zuma's people. They are ANC. They are not happy with Ace Magashule. Now they, I can't see. I can't, hey. All of a sudden you have become blind. When a journalist, Yatiso Black Star, you say you are not going to vote, existing under such an oppression. For 6 months, you have not been earning your salary. And no one can help you in government, because Tiso Black Star and government are the same WhatsApp group. Remove the friends of the management of Tiso Black Star. Put in a government that cares about journalists. Because journalists who report objectively, without fear, without favor, are not scared of the EFF. They are happy to be amongst EFF. It is only those who masquerade as journalists to sell the agenda of others who say the EFF doesn't like journalists. We love journalists. Matumashu, Wamelin Guardian. When we were in courses, when we were young, we never had problems with journalists. Neither do we have a problem with Karima Brown. We don't have a problem with Karima Brown. We engage her robustly, without fear, without favor. And any fool that threatened Karima Brown with rape, with violence, that person is not EFF. It's a thug that must be isolated from EFF people. Having said that, it doesn't mean Karima Brown is not an ANC mole, an ANC agent. She remains exactly that. But she doesn't deserve to be threatened with violence. Journalist, under EFF, media freedom, you are self-regulating. We don't interfere with your editors. Freedom, it's yours. Write anything you want to write about us. You want to write about VBS, Write about it. You want to write about Floyd Shibambo, Brian Shibambo, Julius Malema, ingwale mara ngwala nnete. O ska bolela maka wari EFF is in the VBS when there is no EFF in the VBS. EFF bane banyaka we destroyer ka VBS ba paletswe because no report of VBS mentions EFF. Show me the page now that says Julius Floyd Dali or EFF in the Mutaung report. Show me the page. I'll drop this mic. Go and fetch my wife there and my kids at the VIP section and go home and leave this EFF. Show me a page. Stop talking nonsense about EFF in the VBS report, yet you don't have a page. Show me a page and a paragraph. You concocted the story of VBS to destroy the EFF. EFF is not made by the media. EFF is made by the squatter camps. EFF is made by the township, by the farm workers, by security guards, by the cleaners, by all those who are not paid. EFF is for the African masses. No journalist, no editor can destroy the EFF. Deal with the EFF through facts, not fiction, not your own imagination. We remain unshaken. Harinkapuso Roibula VPS is a black-owned bank. We are not ashamed. Let there be a black-owned bank. We will give it money. We will bank with it as the EFF. What's on your chapel? Bolera ka VPS. Nara jachel damut. Naru bujaja. Why? Auna mutor mukolota. Arata mari yari chelete jabat. Fighters, VBS or no VBS, 8th of May, we are going to elect the EFF. Bapa letwi, banababa loyi, barbatlo destroyer EFF, by Fosha Kamara, barbai destroyer, lea Julius Malema ya toilet, ha fecha flasha, ha satapi matso, bar reporter Malema atatwa matso. Why? Banyaka everything they can find to destroy the mighty EFF. We are standing firm. We are standing solid. We are not shaken. We will never be shaken until we have restored the dignity of African people. Bagasero Khan, Trevor Manuel, Orishije Koto, or wa risua ka di 7 o nyoko risua a day before election ba rumilwe. Why destroy the EFF? Karima Brown o richa koto ka di 6 May, 2 days before election. Why destroy the EFF? They wanted to remove the EFF from a ballot paper because they can't defeat it fair and square. They are trying everything. Went to Adimishika Shika. Your EFF must be destroyed. EFF will never be destroyed. Wo mokato wo. Ke mokato wa mudimu le badimu. Ke mokato wa bana ba basu. Baba sokoching. Ke mokato wa bakhekolo bale. Ba reng e ba bona perete. Ba ruka re bophelo ba rena. This organization, Kemokato, Wamusadi, Wabelegile Nkwa Bara, she just gave birth and she's breastfeeding Hamasuatwa from her breast because Ujile, when she was at the hospital, now they are releasing her. Uyamukukung, she must breastfeed. There is no food at home. Even when the milk is not coming out, but why? Argenyaka munyancha or ke morobache ko khopela di joga next door or ke khona o dia matutu. This organization belongs to those type of people. It doesn't belong in the newsrooms. Comrades, ke le boditse hore Ramaphosa offered me and Floyd Shibambo positions in cabinet when he started as a president, and we said no. Now I heard a story that the presidency says there's never been such a thing. I never said the presidency promised us. I said, Ramaphosa, let Ramaphosa answer this one. Let him answer, not presidency. Arabe abulele maka, utansi vargin nama. Abulele maka. Why would I go around saying Ramaphosa has promised us cabinet posts when he has not done so? Ragane, arinyagi di tulu. We are not in this thing for ourselves. We are not in this thing to serve ourselves and our families. We are here to serve an African child. If cabinet yatla, if Roseva in cabinet, it will not be through Ramaphosa's favor. It will be through the EFF performance in the election. We don't want favor of anyone. We are winning on the 8th of May. Retena cabinet, rea union building, rofita rakhloma, flae kibidu in front of the union building. That's where we are going. The red flag is going to fly high at the union building after the 8th of May. Comrades, hurry, chwamo, today, back to our branches. Party agents, tomorrow you are following IEC special votes. On the 7th, Tamayang Kausane, Lo Gadama Khodwa, Atlo Utwadi vote to Jarena, Gadandi Loje. Kadi 7, Ariendi party agent, Kodi Station. On the 8th, I don't want to find a voting station in the whole of Gauteng, in the whole of South Africa, including in Orania. I want the party agents of the EFF everywhere. Aona le fasela makhuwa mo. Orania ke a rena le rena. Fighters, Northern Cape, lebele ire le base. Le je di fighter kwa di o voter ka Orania. A di fetse o voter di betetwe itoi di jika jike ka mola maburungale. Defeat the most chung sa fair food. Bamushupe gamunwana bafana baru wena. Reavoy after the 8 to tarzeva votes. We are going everywhere. Volunteers door to door is going to finish when a voting station closes. When a voting station is open, door to door until we collect the last one to go and vote. Anyone who is at the queue must never be turned away. We are voting everyone on the 8th of May. Arye, Ntwakyeo, the 8th of May, the red flag will fly high. That's what is going to happen on the 8th of May, when the red flag will be flying, when all of us will be saying economic freedom has landed in South Africa. Let us make sure that we got the votes, we protect every vote, we take every vote out. When you've got a car, take your car, fetch them, take them to the station. When you have a donkey, take your donkey, take them to the station. When you have a bicycle, take your bicycle, take them to the station. Victory is coming. Economic freedom in our lifetime. EFF will be the government of the day. Fighters, Niabasabana. Niabasabana. Woza 8 May Woza. Woza 8 May Woza. Viva Yefe Viva. Viva Yefe Viva. Awe mucho amashodi awe. Awe mucho amashodi awe. Awe mucho aramaposa awe. Comrades, we want one Africa. The victory of the EFF on the 8th will mean a united Africa. Let the red flag fly high. The red flag to the Union Building. The red flag, it is unstoppable. Amanda, Aunoma Kubi. Siaya, siaya, no makubi, siaya, siaya, no mabese tubola, besi shaya, besi bopa. No ma bese tubola, besi shaya, besi bopa. Kubi, kubi yo, siaya, siaya. It was a flop. Tubi, kubi yo. Siaya, siaya, no ma bese tubola, besi shaya, besi bopa. Who left, who right? Yamasa. Who left? Kita, kilame, kilbata bata, tamarumo. Tomorumo has a cha. Where were you when I'm dream? Where were you when I'm sit? So far skitchy, ye boy. So far skitchy, ye tati. Kitchy, kitchy, kitchima. Sipram konto alaye. Sipram konto alaye. Marumo, marumo, haria marumo, asicha, kam kerla, yamasa, kam kerla, kilame, brr pa, pa, brr pa, pa. Attention, thank you very much.
DJ, Sisa Chigisinto. Pump the speakers, DJ.
Marshals, allow our people to come.
You're watching SAB.